Statistically speaking, this is rather rare. I know of a good use for this. Statistically speaking, this is rather rare. Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
playing Gardhella.
A pleasure to see you and Hellasaur under better circumstances. Have we met before? I helped with a relief effort after Scarlet's attack. My name is Saya, but you might remember me as Simon. Now I remember. We pulled some survivors out of the rubble together, seeing so many die in those weeks. It made me realize how important it is to embrace life, and to celebrate who we are. Life's too short to live any other way.
Hey, hang on, you guys. I'll be right back.
do the best we can. All clear. Everything has a place in the Eternal Alchemy. Ideas are like... good ones rise to the top.
Oh, I know of a good use for this.
ears. How are you?
I consider myself a free voice for these people.
I know you. It was an easy one. No bloodshed.
I met them.
You've led an interesting life, my mechanical friend. And you show an intriguing degree of independent thought.
My personality matrix was based on the engrams of Subdirector Null, a flawed genius. More flaw than genius, actually. Trauma and experience caused my cerebral systems to develop stochastically into new and unusual configurations. As such, I have acquired a series of eclectic skills. Would you like to hear the ballad of the Hobo Bindle?
No, not now. Thank you. But I know some scholars who love you.
I know you.
You sure like to think outside the office. I mean, box.
This isn't a good time.
Looters, that's 8 this week.
They're getting bolder.
Of course they are.
barely have enough lion guard to watch the city for one shift.
This isn't a good time.
Think we should head back in?
Oh, I didn't realize I was supposed to be taking notes.
Right across my desk this morning.
My turn.
Thank you.
stars guide you.
Excelsior. Interested in something specific?
Seize the moment.
Excelsior. Interested in something specific?
The ocean is a beast.
We do the best we can. May the Six watch over you.
Make it quick.
We do the best we can.
I've watched visitors throw a wide assortment of items into those swirling mists. One Asura in particular must have tossed in over two dozen exotic weapons. It made me realize that Zamaros has probably collected an impressive arsenal by now.
Somewhere in there, he's armed to the teeth with vials of blood and bottles of Alonian wine. I hope you're here to help. I'll fight.
To give up, chicken attack, chicken attack.
I hope you're here to help.
Wow, that's quality armor.
Thank you so much. Take a look.
Commander, over here.
Thank you. First, the pale tree. Now this. First, the pale tree. Now this.
Commander, over here!
You ain't leaving alive.
Rage at maximum. There's the power. Getting healthy. Rage at maximum. Thank you.
hold strong. We should burn the damn jungle to the ground. Finally, the chopper's here to evacuate us. We have to hold this point until daybreak in case there are any stragglers. Anyone aims that fight on, here's your chance.
Rage at maximum. Armor enhanced. Getting healthy. Oh, I know of a good use for this.
So, boss, sorry, Commander.
Commander, look, over there.
Mortrum guard. Let's show these people which side
this one's
on.
Kind of cute.
These Hylek aren't like any I've seen. Beautiful colors, though.
They won't be so nice to us. Those Mortrum guard get hold of them.
Won't let that happen. Hit him hard, people.
You strangers showed up. I am Imbly, of the Itzel Hylek. Welcome, and thank you.
I'm glad we could help. We've also lost people to the Mordrum, and we'd like your assistance in getting them back.
Of course. We have a common enemy. We need to warn our village. But come with us and meet Arcana, the chieftain. We can't help you if we are not safe. But if you help us secure the village, I'm sure Arcana will offer her support.
Excellent. Let me speak with my people. And then we'll be honored to meet your chieftain.
Air and the others are in danger. We're not going to waste time making introductions. I volunteer to scout ahead.
Bad idea. We can't risk getting separated. I also prefer to work alone, but we don't always get what we want.
I'll go with Airson. We'll pick up the trail while the rest of you make contact with these Itzel. Agreed. Ritlock and Bram, see what you can see and don't go too far without us. The rest of you, with me.
Please hurry. My village is in danger.
Thanks for backing me up, Trooper.
Don't mention it. I just hope the commander keeps a keen eye on your safari.
Nog. He's not one of us. He just shows up when Countess Anise 6.
New Hylek are hard to read.
Anyway,
but they seem
thanks again.
A little
I
more
said,
time
don't
and I'll have a handle
it.
On them.
Pick up the pace, kid. We've got ground.
Our scouts have returned. Inform the Khanna right away.
The plant ghouls keep coming. Stronger each time.
We have to alert the village. Then we send someone back to tend to the fallen.
Energy level too low.
Mordrem are massing in huge numbers just outside the village.
Commander, as we go deeper into Mordremoth's territory, I trust you'll make it clear which side I'm on. I don't want the Itzel or anyone else mistaking me for a Mordrem guard or a packed turncoat. It would be cruel irony for me to die wrongly accused.
Don't worry. I'll vouch for you.
It's getting worse, Mother. Khanna, the Mordrem Guard are preparing for a major attack.
At least we have some warning this time. Well done. Wait. Your party is too small. Where are the rest of your scouts?
Fallen. Taken. And if not for these new arrivals, we would be too.
The jungle provides. Thank you, strangers. Are you also here to help us protect our village?
We are. The Mordrem are a threat to us, too. We're here to stop them. Your people and mine can help each other.
I say we strike first and hit the Mordrem as they muster. They won't expect us to attack them.
Too risky. Our people here need protection. We should focus on improving the village's defenses.
What say you, strangers? The Mayale sent you to us. I would appreciate your counsel.
Come, strangers. We can cut down the Mordrem guard before they ever reach the village.
Our new friends have chosen wisely. We make our stand here.
Amiali provides, and the Kana has spoken. We defend the village.
Itzel! The Mordrem guard thinks we are but fodder for their master's horde. Let's show them how wrong they are.
You defend the village. I'll guard the road in from the east and stem the tide as best I can. Good luck.
Very well. Strangers, if this works, I promise that in turn our scouts will help you find your friends. Good luck. I am grateful for your help. Once the village is out of danger, I will put whatever resources I can at your disposal. Walk with me. I need to check our defenses, and you should see what you are nobly risking your lives to defend.
Mother, this really isn't the time for a tour of the village. We should be preparing.
We are preparing, my son. This tour will help our new friends respond when the Mordrem come.
Lead on, Kana. The better we know the layout of the village, the better we can defend it.
See these carvings? We only use wood from fallen trees to make these totems. And our home, and our weapons.
The poisons that cause our arrows are all
this is what we're fighting to protect. Please, help save my people, and my best scouts will be at your disposal.
We will not let Mordremoth destroy your village. And thank you. Your scouts will be a great help to us.
Subdue them all! Mordremoth has plans for these frogs!
Itzel, to the weaving platform! The Mordrem are breaking through!
Amayali has given us the tools we need to defend ourselves!
I need each of you to pick a platform and guard it. I'll patrol them all. Shout if you need help.
Getting help.
shifted.
We must not give ground. Fight well, friends.
Dekana, rally to me! Push the invaders out!
Those two slow.
Armor enhanced. Getting healthy.
This is where we make our stand. The Mordrum will not take this village. Not today.
Getting healthy.
The Mordrum Guard weren't expecting such a fierce resistance. The village is safe for now, thanks to our new friends.
Yes, the jungle provided the allies we needed. Now we shall be the allies they need. Ibly will help you track down your missing friends once he locates their trail. May Amayali continue to bless you.
What a pleasant surprise. Perhaps there's something in the wreckage that we can use to build tents. There's a crash pack ship in Hylic territory. Can you help us get there? There's a crash pack ship in Hylic territory. Can you help us get there?
Move along, stranger. I'm in deep cover, and if you draw attention to me, you'll ruin my mission.
That was close.
Another easy tug.
This tribe of Hylic isn't exactly welcoming. Is that paint or blood?
What happened? I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mordrum prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Erson backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mordrum Guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Brimstone is right. The Mordrum Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in. Thanks for backing up Ram, Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mordrum Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
Then this is where they grow all the Mordrum we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic, and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me. If we can do enough damage to this facility, it'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress.
Armor in hand.
Things can never stand.
There's
I
the
can
power.
Boost your strength.
Go forth, my undead minion.
This getting healthy. Pile to dead prisoners.
We're done here. Let's move on to the main encampment.
There's too many Mordrem Guard ahead. If we engage, the noise will alert the entire camp. This looks like a Mordrem Guard bivouac. Close enough to guard the cages and to rally at the mustering ground. I figure the Mordrem Guard muster here before rolling out in force to collect prisoners and corpses.
We overcame worse odds while you were off in the mists. We can handle this.
I'm with Bran. You haven't really seen this team in action yet, Tribune. Trust me and follow my lead.
Proper workout since I got back from the mists.
Hey, about that. When are you gonna fess up about how you got these new skills, sir?
Maybe when Mordremoth or one of its leafy puppets isn't trying to kill us. Until then, stop asking.
He's right. Focus on the mission, Rox. Right now, we need to find a way off this platform. Spirits.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries. This is a dead end. Nothing useful here.
Huh.
yourself.
Mordremoth knows we're here, but it doesn't seem concerned. It's interested, but not urgent.
But that's what it wants us to think. Everyone, keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages. The Overseer. I'm itching for a shot at him. I collected a lot more than my sword when I was in the mists. I take points.
All right, proceed with caution.
Be ready. Made it right this far. Impressive. But you'll go no further, and you'll never leave.
Let's do
this.
The rooms are healing any damage we do. Take them out so we can finish this.
Plenty of fire grenades left in those crates. Let's see if these blooms burn as hot as the tendrils did.
You'll never defeat us. Mordremoth's growth cannot be contained.
Getting healthy.
Oh. Mordremoth's reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. We need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back.
Nice work, Trebia. I can see the camp below. Wait. How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us.
Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can. Nice work, Kaz. Let's do this. Clear of this place as fast as you can.
Commander, I'm ready for action. Where do you want me?
You've got things
coming. Getting healthy.
Find Laren's here to follow his lead. Move out.
Thanks, Commander.
Armor enhanced.
The Mordrem commandeered a lot of
on it. Now get yourself to safety, soldier.
Last one.
Still no sign of our people. With luck. Are you still feeling that feeling?
Affirmative. And it's even stronger here. They're close. Just beyond those vine walls.
What are we waiting for? Trivia, put your new magic to work and clear us a path. Please!
Rescue party. Then Wolf did hear me. In here, they're starving us. No food or water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Out.
Never waste a corpse.
Why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the pale trees.
Forget her. Just get me out. The Mordrem took Logan and Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. We're about to bust you out of there.
Thank you.
time. There are rituals to perform. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... Just let me say goodbye to her. Alone. Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can. What happened? I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mordrem prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Ersin backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mordrem Guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Brimstone is right. The Mordrem Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in. Thanks for backing up Ram, Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
This seems to be a large-scale prisoner containment camp. The Mordrem Guard goes out, collects living and dead bodies, and brings them here.
And this is where they grow all the Mordrem we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can... feel it.
Feelings? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic, and how to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me.
There's the power.
If we can do enough damage to this facility, it'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress in the whole region. If things get ugly, stand near me. I can boost your strength.
Armor enhanced.
Here. Let's move on to the main encampment.
You live by my whim.
Thank you.